Hey, stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. Well, he was discovered on Dana White looking for a fight, and man, did he come through with style points that night. As such, here he is, making his UFC debut a few short months later, and the question beckons, will there be jitters? We hear a lot about those UFC nerves, and sometimes it leads to an adrenaline dump, and that can be the difference in a win or a loss. So if he can bottle the nerves and deal with the bright lights of the famed octagon, there's no denying the skill set, the skills, the demeanor. That's what got him to the big show. We'll see if he can perform now in the UFC. All right, here he is, ladies and gentlemen. This is as accomplished a submission specialist as we've seen cross into the UFC in years. And other than the Damian Maia types, most guys just aren't used to facing opponents at this level. You gotta think he'll be trying to get this fight to the canvas early so he can work to set up a submission.
This guy is a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist. His submissions are incredibly technical, and he chains them one after the other. You defend one, he attacks with another.
Tail the tape for this lightweight scrap. More than 5 years apart, with similar height, but big differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making his UFC debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 11 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 154 pounds. Fighting out of Vila Velha Espirito Santo, Brazil, Shotgun. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon. On for this one.
You ready? Let's go! Come on!
Trying to double up on that jab. Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
Good punch. Got tagged there.
Landed a good series of strikes here. Punches in bunches. Right hand, then a left. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna...
High kick! He hurt him! He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. The shot, Joe.
He's just landing an outstanding leg kick.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Using his jab effectively here, Joe. And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. How about that shin? Oh, nice check on the leg kick offering there.
Oh! Beautiful right hand.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Nice straight right hand.
Oh, double jab. Beautiful right leg kick there. Oh, big left hand.
Oh.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, what a leg kick. He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Yes, Joe, I would agree with you there.
Look for him to set up that uppercut.
Well, Summer's gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Clean uppercut to the head.
And he connects there, Joe.
Oh! Oh! He's hurt! This could be it!
Oh! Oh, straight right! Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurt. Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush!
He's picking him apart.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. So a strong 5 minutes down.
Great finish. Great finish. Come on, hey. You feeling all right? Good. Listen, we almost finished him at the end of that round. Now, this is it. This is it. When the bell rings, I want you to run across the ring. And go.
Let's take a look at this kick. And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Here we see a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer is in the building.
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Second round underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he...
Wow!
He's hanging on here, that he is in big, big trouble.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Oh, beautiful hook. His foot kicked him in the face.
Whoa!
Oh, look at this.
That's it.
Unbelievable.
Sit down.
Excellent timing here.
Sit down.
Huge left for the victory.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout.
Nice, you're going crazy.
Absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Caught him right there. Had him in all sorts of trouble. Look at this. Bam! Lights out.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 39 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Thomas.
Well, that's how you seize the moment in the UFC debut as he gets the job done here tonight. And the celebration is on with his coaches and his teammates. 1-0 in the big show. Can't start much better than that.
Let me talk to you for just a quick moment, because I see that you are in need. You want a drink to get drunk, so you drank on my drink, but I'd rather roll weed. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time to show. And if you don't...